All right, so look, I just want to come touch up on a few things in the video. I'm not going to talk too long. I'm going to just talk for a minute or so, and I'm going to let you watch it. I just want to speak for myself. I want to tell you exactly what happened in this video, bro. I'm so, like, I wasn't mad, bro, but I was mad. But I wasn't mad. Like, when, okay, let me catch my breath. So, I was close. I wasn't that close, but I would say I was at least four, if at most five kills away from getting the nuke. But, you know, what really threw me off and really, I feel like, hindered me from getting it, these teammates. I mean, I'm not mad at the teammates or anything, but they turned on their mic. You know, some of them like, yo, man, yo, you're mad close, whatever, blah, blah, blah. Yo, you need to hit it. And as soon as I heard the cheers, the chants, not literally, but... it really, my hands started sweating, bro. I could not perform anymore, bro. It was really, it hurt me as soon as I died. But oh my god, man. But yeah, you see I'm not camping. Okay, I'm not camping, but you can't run and gun on this game like you want to. Like, come on now, I have to have at least a few people that agree with me on that. But yeah, the reason I keep playing on this map is because this is the only map that's bearable for me on this, on the whole beta. The other maps, like, I cannot do anything on those maps. They were like absolute garbage. The only map that's, other than this one, that's easily maneuverable, I would say, is Ground War, but that doesn't really count because that map is only for Ground War. But yeah, the maps that are on for Team Deathmatch, the small maps, those maps are shit. That's literally all I can say about it. But okay, wait, I feel like I'm talking for too long. But yeah, that's it. That's all I wanted to say. That's really what threw me off about the gameplay, whatever, blah, 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 blah. All right, I'm out. That's all I need to say.
That makes two. The advantage is ours.
UAV is out of fuel.
We're on prowl, stand by. Assist your team at sea. Hold all objectives. Keep it that way. We are in command here. Need backup at Alpha. Enemy has Alpha.
What? I didn't see him.
We have white phosphorus ready to assist your team at Charlie. Assist your team at Bravo. We have two objectives. Takes a third. Assist your team at B.
What? Fuck off, faggot.
Assist your team at B. We have a gunship ready to deploy. We lost Bravo.
Okay, wait, before I pull the gunship out, I need to add this. I did terrible. So before you see it and see that I did terrible, I had to come here and tell you that I did terrible. So I did terrible. All right, I'm out.
Clear to engage. Open fire. I'm securing Bravo. 105 ready. We're halfway there. Keep going.
Copy. Phoenix 3-1. Dropping white phosphorus.
Allied cruise missile 1. That makes 2. Ah! Enemy cruise missile. Take cover.
Come on. Oh, this guy's totally
going, bro.
Allied UAV overhead.
Drop a dude. Keep going. Oh, shit. 22 and out. 22. Keep going, dude. Keep going.
We're taking Alpha.
Holy shit. Look, just before this game, 2 tries in a row. I keep dying.
We're on Alpha. Stand by. You're needed at Charlie.
One was 10 off on this.
Hold all objectives. Keep it that way.
5 off the loop. I'm so close. Bro, you get it, man.
Enemy has Charlie. Friendly VTOL on station for Overwatch. Securing C.
Please get the fucking nuke. I want you to get the nuke so bad.
Get it, bro.
We have 2 objectives.
I think you might have to get more because you got close to
I think they stack when you for the nuke.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Because nuke you don't have to have on as a kill streak. Oh, he died! No! That's so sad.
UAV overhead.
Guns shoot and bullets fight. Oh my gosh, I see that shot.
Getting Claymore. Friendly VTOL on station for Overwatch. Charlie. Assist your team at B. This is our fight. Stay focused. Securing C. You handled yourselves well. Walk away.
How could you guys do it? Our man was 4 away from the nuke.
He took a picture.
Y'all are much off.